Hello people, I'm your Shweta from Explore Pilla. Literally, after 2 months, I'm out of my home. I want to pick some grocer in nearby grocery store. And today is May 13. Malaysia is on conditional lockdown. I'm living in capital of Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur, at Bukit Bintang, which is the heart of KL. And this is the most busiest places and roads of Malaysia. And this how it looks during conditional lockdown. And taxis with 2 persons are allowed. Some food courts and grocery stores are open during this time. This is a busy street with many tourists from all over the world. Where some offices were open with limited employees partially. Now I'm going to Times Square of Malaysia, where I'm going to pick some grocer. At the entrance, guard check our temperature and give sanitizer before we step in. In the mall even, basic shops were open, not everything. This is inside the Times Square. Our grocery store in the ground floor. So now I can't show you the entire grocery store video, so I'm going to cut it now. And here is the store which we wanna go. This is outside of the mall. So this is a condition of Malaysia during lockdown. So stay home, stay safe.